Hey, Mini Bites.
I did take money from competing chefs. You know, I didn't think I'd get doxxed. Certainly did not think that I would get death threats. And I really do think that someone is following me. I know it sounds paranoid.
Okay, y'all, things just got weird.
Leave me alone!
I'm sorry. Does this person even matter anymore? Oh my God. They are so, like, 1990s, and I was born in 2000.